Yo, right, guys, it's Krunk Central back in with a brand new video. Today's video, guys, I'll be showing you guys how to get Krunk.io hats and cheats for completely free within this video. But before we do, go ahead and show you guys how to get these cheats, take 2 seconds out of your day to scroll down below, drop a like. Let's aim for 100 likes in this video. I know you guys can do it. And I promise you, if you drop a like, we will go ahead and get you guys a working Krunk.io hack and cheat. So let's go ahead and get this hack and cheat and waste no more time. So the first thing you want to go ahead and do, guys, is scroll to the top line of the description of the video. So scroll down, click on the top line of the description, and it will bring you to socialunlocked.com. So scroll down, click on it, and you'll be brought to this page. You can see on my page just here. Complete actions below to unlock the download. Simply all you want to do is subscribe to this channel. So complete the action, guys, just like so. Subscribe just like so. Turn on notifications as well if you wish to our channel. Head back over to Social Unlock. Go ahead and it checks and it detects that you subscribed. You'll get the confetti just like so. And as you can see, it says unlock process 101 done. Now, guys, you can go ahead and press unlock content just like so. Close down the advertisement just like so. And as you can see, it is loaded up the krunkcentral.com, the home for krunk.io hacks and cheats. So as you can see, guys, we've got a hack for every update within Krunk. So obviously, all you want to do is install the newest hack for the newest update. So as you can see, we're on version 5.2.7. So go ahead and click on the top one, and it'll be 5.2.7. So what your first thing you want to do, guys, is make sure you got WinRAR or 7-zip. If you haven't got WinRAR 7-zip, click on the top one. Go ahead and get WinRAR for free. There will be a video tutorial down below if you want to follow a free video tutorial how to get WinRAR for completely free. So now you got WinRAR, guys. You will need to just have Tamper Monkey as well. Go ahead and click on Tamper Monkey, download here, just like so. Install Tamper Monkey 3.2.20. How to install, click the big red download button, guys. It brings you to the Tamper download page. Obviously, click whatever browser you guys are on. Obviously, I'm on Firefox, as you can see. So go ahead and click on Firefox. As you can see, so that brings me to Tamper Monkey. It says remove for me, so I've already got Tamper Monkey installed for you. It say add, so go ahead and add Tamper Monkey to your browser, guys. So now you've got Tamper Monkey installed as well, guys. You want to head down to the bottom of the page and hit the big red download button, just like so, and it brings you to Hacks, download page 4, Windows, Mac, or other. Whatever operating system you guys are on, go ahead and click. Obviously, I'm on Windows, so I'm going to go ahead and click on Windows, just like so, download. When you click on download, guys, it brings you to just-upload.com, Krunk Central free hacks and cheats. What you want to do, guys, is go ahead and click on slow download, just like so. You might get an advertisement, just like so. Go ahead and click that down and press slow download, just like so. Wait the 10 seconds, guys, and as you can see, it's counting down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and so on, and as you can see, it says download slash view now, so go ahead and click on download slash view now, guys. You might get another advertisement. Close down the advertisement and press download slash view now. As you can see, Krunk Central free hacks and cheats.rar, press save file just like so. You can now go ahead and close down all those websites, guys, and as you can see, what you want to do is head to your downloads folder on your computer. And all you want to do is drag and drop the file onto your desktop, just like so. So as you can see, guys, now we've got the file on our desktop, all we want to do is go ahead and press right click, press extract to Krunk Central free hacks and cheats, and you'll get a brand new folder just like this, guys. So head in the folder just like so, and it will go ahead and open up the folder. As you can see, we've got a brand new Discord, guys, so make sure you join our Discord right now. And yeah, join up our Discord because we've got a brand new one. And also, you can see the hack code just like so. Open up the hack code, guys. All you want to do is go and press right click, select all, and press right click and copy. So copy all that code just there, guys. And then head over to your browser or what you're using. Head to a new tab. Head to your extensions folder. Click on the three dots and head to options. And go ahead and just get to this page you can see here, guys. Tamper Monkey on your browser. And all you want to do is press the square with a plus and install a new user script just like so. So go ahead and delete the code that's already in there just like so. Press right click and paste and hit file and save, guys. As you can see, your hack is in there nicely now, guys. Make sure you also head to your settings on Tamper Monkey and do the config mode to advanced, and also the right down the bottom, we need to go to inject mode and go to instant as well, guys, to make sure these hacks are working perfectly fine. Make sure you do these things, guys, because if not, the hacks won't work. It has been a common issue that people do this, so make sure you do that, guys. So now we've got it installed, guys. We're going to go head over to Krunker, hit that refresh button. But before we do, go ahead and show you guys these hacks work, guys. If you forgot to at the beginning of the video, drop a like on this video because we want to hit 100 likes. I know you guys can do it, and I promise you, if you drop a like, we'll show you guys that we're going to get you a free working hack right now. Anyway, enough about liking. As you see in the bottom left, it says central. Click on central. As you see, we've got the mod menu here, guys. Player name tags we're going to turn on. Player traces we're going to turn on. Player charms we're going to turn on. You've got wireframe there. I tend to not to use that. And then we've got weapon. We've got auto aim type, silent aim, which is aimbot. So I'll use Silent Aim, but you can go ahead and play with any of these and see which one works best for you. But anyway, let's go ahead and head into the game and show you guys that this hack works. As you can see, we've got a working tracer. We can see the players through the wall. And as you can see, the game's just ended, so I can't show you the aimbot working. So we're going to go and load into another game to show you that this hack works completely fine. Because as you guys know, we are the most legit people out there. And we always show you guys that this hack works. So please consider subscribing with notifications on. We upload twice a week. So let's go ahead and just wait for the next game right here, guys. As you see, we're in the next game, guys, so we're going to head and load in. And as you see, we've got a working tracer, as I said to you guys. We've also got a working aimbot, as you can see. My game's just automatically picking them up and aiming in and killing them. As you can see, it works completely fine. It works completely fine, and it's no problem at all. The yellow tracer obviously means it's the most important player in the game. It's the person at the top of the leaderboard, I believe so. But as you can see, the aimbot works completely fine, guys. The wall hack works completely fine. And there we go, guys. So thank you for watching, as always. Make sure you drop a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And we will see you in the next video. Enjoy your hacks, as always.